I think it would be written as the beginning of the end of the Zionist project. And people who are good historians would remind the readers that the beginning of an end of projects such as Zionism is the most dangerous chapter in the history of a place. It's when the regime, the project, call it what you want, fights for its existence. And then it is very cruel, it's ruthless, it's very violent, more than it ever has been. So people would say this was the darkest moment probably in the history of Palestine, but it was it was the darkness before the dawn. I think that's what people would call it. And I think that they would look at it and would say, yes, these were terrible years, but they led to something much better that we never thought would happen, but probably will happen.